Alright, I feel like I'm gonna be facing a ton of Tom Kenches in the future. Like, I really do. Tom Kenches are about to get buffed. I feel a disturbance in the forest. Tom Kench does decently against Trin.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Where's my red knife? Why is there a dog? Oh, love it.
I am your worst nightmare.
Minions have spawned.
There's Tom Kench. Nice. There's Tom Kench. Who am I facing against with it? Oh, Zach, this is gonna be fun. Did he just? No, he didn't. He just naturally building that back because he's got a shield. That's why. Okay.
I am your worst nightmare.
I think I'd definitely go for this kill once I get Q. Once I get some build up on this, I'm gonna go for it.
Into battle.
Here we go.
Now they die.
An enemy has been slain.
No point in staying, I might as well go back and get the lead, because I can't do any damage to that. So, what's the middle doing here? Ooh, it's even. It's about even. We're good. Let's go boots. Go with that. I didn't even use my, my potion. That's nice. It's nice to use his potion. No. Well, I don't know, actually. Maybe. Maybe he did. I feel like Trin's in a good place.
Into battle.
I don't think there's a problem with Trin, but some people are telling me Trin's in a bad place. Trin is horrible. I feel like the Shaco's just trolling. I feel like he knows what's going on. You know what I mean?
Follow my blade.
Like, I really feel like he knows what's going on. Missed me. Oh, hi, Zach. Whee!
Worst nightmare.
There we go. Get behind this. There we go. Boom. Bye. That was good. That was really smart of the Azir.
Into battle.
Surrender. Is this leak?
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
I mistimed my spin there. Mistimed my spin. I hit him once. I gotta find Zach. I gotta find out where Zach is, honestly. Once I know where Zach is, I can make a better determination about what's going on. Because Zach could literally bounce at any moment. Crab just... Yeah, he's getting ready to fight me. Yeah, Zach's coming in. Zach's coming in. Yep, there he is. Yep, saw that coming. Yep. Yep, sure saw that. I thought I'd get my ultimate if I killed a couple more minions. I got a little aggressive. I got too aggressive. Tom Kent just has got that stupid I swallow shit. How is he level 6 already? Did he get more experience? This the experience shit is stupid on League. I really think it's stupid. I find it incredibly dumb that it's like this. Two, one. Oh, I just fucked up. I fucked up. My bad.
I am your worst nightmare.
My bad. I misclicked. I should have just fought these guys. Now you lost a whole giant wave.
An enemy has been slain.
I also thought I was going to be six at that moment, you know what I mean?
As you wish.
Yeah, I actually thought I was going to be six at that moment.
Now,
yeah, I just got incredibly aggressive. Oh, we got Draven. Is Draven really AFK after this match? Come on. Really? We're gonna go do this, ready?
This'll be a slaughter.
Yeah, we're definitely stealing the blue. We have an AFK and we're still winning it. Damn. Oh no! There we go. He's two levels ahead of me now? Oh yeah, because he got the thing too. Damn. Let's bring this back here. Kench used to be a thorn in my side, man. He used to be the character I hated playing the most. I used to ban him. Makes him almost like ban him every single game. He's prepping me for Tom. Or he's for Zach. I don't think I can fight both of them. I didn't see Zach go back in the jungle though. I'll say that much. Yeah, he's prepping me for Zach. See that? If I can't bait his Q here. That's fine. I don't care about freezing up here. There's no way Zach's back up here, is there? There's no way Zach's up here.
As you wish.
You know, Jet trying to put a tongue lash on me. There we go, there's one hit. Oh my God, are you kidding me?
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know how I'm losing these. Started so well and I messed up. Started so freaking well.
An enemy has been slain.
That part was just me being fingered. What the hell? That's weird. Being fat fingered. I was literally just being fat fingered the whole time there. Because I flashed. I flashed and I pressed ghost. Like, I didn't even mean to press ghost. I meant to press my ultimate.
Into battle.
But now I have a problem because Zach's gonna come back with a mythic. I don't have one. For Zach. Well, I meant Tom's gonna come back with a mythic. He didn't though, this time.
Worst nightmare.
Turret plating will fall soon.
As you wish.
Hit him. He wasted my ult, though.
Be a slaughter.
I will say that.
Into battle.
Be back, so.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
I didn't want to gift him another kill. I can't. That'd be horrible.
I am your worst nightmare. As you wish.
I hate Tom Kench.
This'll be a slaughter.
I'm fucked. I'm absolutely fucked. You and Azir are our win con.
Follow my blade.
Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna be able to fight Tom with this. Yeah, that right there, that's a stupid freaking item on Tom Kench. Look at that. Just half my shot. He does half my shot. Really, he does half my health bar in one hit. Half of it. Look at that.
As you wish.
Look at that.
This'll be a slaughter.
He doesn't. He can just fight me under the tower the whole time. Look at this. Literally fight me under the tower.
This'll be a slaughter.
I have to like poke and come back. And the funny thing is, he's gonna escape too, so I can't do anything about it. Look at that!
Into battle.
Bum-ass. I get tower here? Oh no. Close. Not close. Not close enough. I have flash so I can get out if I need to. I'm good with that. I'm fine with that. Oh, don't die, don't die.
Shut down.
He died. Don't die, don't die. He died.
This'll be a slaughter.
There he is. Perp.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Can Shaco do any damage with him?
Into battle.
Blade. I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna hide right here for a second to see if he comes up.
As you wish.
Shut down. I'll take it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Just need that and Phantom, I'll be okay.
This'll be a slaughter.
I think we're okay. We're still ahead. We're still ahead. Like, we still got towers. Oh god damn.
Your team has destroyed the turret. Killing spree. Your turret has been destroyed.
I am your worst nightmare.
Let him slow push, who cares?
This'll be a slaughter.
That's such a stupid. We literally got like an ass load of stupid ass champs. That's what we got. Oh gosh, we're good. We're good. Push, push. Oh. Need a harder push there. Need a harder push. I think we're still fine. I do. I still think we're fine.
Follow my blade.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh, I think Drav.
Conquer.
I had him too. I just needed spin. If I built, oh yay, Zeri's back in the meta. Yay! I love it.
Into battle.
Holy shit! I need more. I need more if I'm gonna get it. We have AFKs.
An ally has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed. Rampage. An ally has been slain.
I'm hitting like a tank right now.
Nightmare.
I don't know where you went.
I am your worst nightmare.
I mean, we're not losing. Like, it's not like we're losing. We're not. We honestly need that. If Tom gets it, we're screwed. Oh, they're gonna come back. What the hell's that? Oh, Draven's thing.
You wish.
Oh, this doesn't restore health anymore. This sucks.
Dominating.
Yeah, we should be fine here, honestly. See, there we go. I'll meet you there. We could do Draven, or we could do Draven. Well, we could do Mirren, I think.
As you wish. This'll be a slaughter.
Nah, we can totally do this now. Yeah, we can totally do this now. 100%. God, that's ridiculous. When I get Phantom Dancer, how freaking crazy I am. Stupid champ, dude. What a stupid champ.
This'll be a slaughter.
We gotta split lanes, though. Baron, we need to split some.
Okay.
I can since my ult. Did we get that? Oh my god, it's stolen.
An ally has been slain. Killing spree. Double kill. An ally has been slain. Double kill. Aced.
Yeah, we pretty much won this. Not my favorite start, but definitely good start, bad mid, good finish.